published 032-2EDT, 24 October 2017, updated 042-6EDT, 24 October 2017. Cristiano Ronaldo celebrated winning the FIFA Best Player accolade for the second year in a row by taking his family to the swanky Novikov restaurant in London's Mayfair. The Real Madrid star, who beat competition from Lionel Messi and Neymar to claim the accolade, dined with his girlfriend Georgina Rodriguez and son Cristiano Jr., as well as teammate Sergio Ramos and his partner Pilar Rubio. Ronaldo went straight from the award ceremony at the London Palladium to Novikov, which boasts Asian and Italian restaurants as well as a lounge bar. Cristiano Ronaldo, newly crowned as FIFA's best player, arrives at Novikov in London's Mayfair. Ronaldo's girlfriend Georgina Rodriguez arrives at the restaurant after the award ceremony. Ronaldo was joined by his Real Madrid teammate Sergio Ramos and his girlfriend Pilar Rubio A. Sleepy Ronaldo Jr. is carried back to the car waiting outside Novikov in the early hoursHe left at 2 a.m., carrying his very Tourette-looking son, while negotiating a gauntlet of eager autograph hunters who had learned the Portuguese star was dining inside. Ramos and his girlfriend made their way out in less chaotic scenes and jumped into a taxi to return to their hotel. It was a successful night for Ronaldo and his club. Not only did he win the Best Player award, having helped Real win the Champions League and La Liga titles in 2017, but Zinedine Zidane was named the best coach. Ronaldo was surrounded by autograph hunters when he left the restaurant at around 2 a.m. Ronaldo's sleepy son, Cristiano Jr., is helped to the restaurant by his grandmother. Ronaldo poses with the FIFA Best Trophy after winning it for the second year in a row. Ronaldo is joined on stage by his family as he celebrates winning another individual accolade. The Real Madrid star gives the thumbs up after winning the award at the FIFA ceremony. Ronaldo's son Cristiano Jr. and girlfriend Georgina Rodriguez watch Ronaldo receive the award. Ronaldo and his family pose on stage after he wins the award for the second straight year. Ronaldo pictured behind the scenes at the London Palladium ahead of the award ceremony. Ronaldo captured alone with his thoughts and phone backstage at the Palladium. Ronaldo speaks to the media following his success at the award ceremony. Ronaldo and Ramos were among five Real players who featured in the FIFA Pro World Team of the Year, the others being Marcelo, Toni Kroos and Luka Modric. The honor was just the latest individual accolade in Ronaldo's collection. He won the inaugural FIFA Best Award 12 months ago and has four Ballon d'Or triumphs. Novikov, located on Berkeley Street close to Green Park, describes itself as combining cool and contemporary interiors with a superlative culinary offering. Real Madrid and Spain defender Sergio Ramos with his award for being in the world. Zi Ramos arrives at the ceremony. It's London's Palladium with his girlfriend Pilar Rubio. The 11 players chosen in the FIFA Pro World Zi line up in positioned order on the stage. Back row left to right: Neymar, Cristiano Ronaldo, Lionel Messi. Second back row left to right: Andres Iniesta, Luka Modric, Toni Kroos. Second front row left to right: Marcelo, Leonardo Bonucci, Sergio Ramos, Dani Alves. Front: Gianluigi Buffon,